You say there are moments in your life that absolutely live up to the hype, and one of those moments certainly was the adoption of Genesis.
You know, to live for something bigger than yourself. I mean, that's what it was. The first time she looked at me and squeezed me and made me believe that I could be her mom and I could mother her, and that sort of just really pure love that only children can give you. Mm-hmm. And I'll tell you one thing, all of the tools you need to raise a little girl, the affirmations, all those things, while you're doing that, you're healing yourself. Yeah.